Hey, Christian, finished.
Indeed.
Congratulations, you're at the end of the course.
You've now learned a lot of concepts through the last three projects and taken the first steps to being a designer.
So let me do a quick summary of what we've gone over in this course. First of all, there were six fundamental design principles, and that led to the Gulf of Execution, the Gulf of Evaluation, which led to seven questions that people ask as they try to use something. Those seven questions, the ones that cross the two gulfs, illustrate the important role of designers, which is to communicate the conceptual model they have to the person who's going to use the product. How do you do the communication? Well, it's via the product itself, the system image. So, how do you cross that gap? Well, the tools are very simple. It's affordances and signifiers and conceptual models, and that's the whole course.
Through these three projects, you've learned a lot of techniques that are really powerful. You've learned to go and observe the world. You've learned to create invitations, such as with the cube. And with the user interface, well, screens are all around us. So you've learned some powerful techniques like idea generation, rapid prototyping, and user evaluation. You can take that, you can get better at those things, you can learn more, you can build, and you can change the world.
Hey, Christian.
Hey, Don. Oh, thank you.
Box.
You found it. Excellent.
Congratulations.
Hey, congratulations to you too.
You enjoyed making this course.
I enjoyed it too.
You know, I hope you enjoyed it just as much as we did.
Is that my gift? You brought it.
Well, yeah.
Oh, thank you. Now I'm going to find out what it is. Oh, you shouldn't have. No, seriously, you shouldn't have.
Good idea.
It's empty.